our fifth story out front. A new trend in dining inspired by airplanes. You think, oh, no, dining, airplanes, food. No, they don't go together, but they do. It's an idea that's taking hold in cities across the country and generating tens of millions for the restaurant industry. But it could spell the end of dinner at 8 for all of us. It's as simple as supply and demand.
The opportunity was just so obvious.
But it's an idea that's putting a whole new spin on eating out.
Just like in the airline or hotel industry where the price might depend on the demand of that hotel room or airline seat, we introduced that same model to the restaurant industry.
This is 26-year-old Ben McCain, co-founder and CEO of Savored, a restaurant reservation website that's built on a simple fact of life. Time is money. Like airlines, Savored offers cheaper meals for off-peak hours. So a table at 9:30 on a Tuesday night at the famed 21 Club in New York would cost customers 30% less than one for Saturday at 8 p.m. Now, considering the quality of the restaurant, where dinner for two easily costs more than $150, that's huge.
For them, it's really a unique value that is very compelling.
But on the flip side, are customers really okay with the idea of paying more for peak dinner times once they know they can get it for less?
Peter Esmond, director of operations at Rouge Tomat, says yes.
The same thing is, you know, why, you know, you go to happy hour and you go to happy hour at 5 o'clock because it's early, you know. They don't do happy hour at 9, you know, they do it at 5:30. So, and there's a reason for that.
And with the amount of money this idea is bringing in so far, it's likely here to stay.
We're generating over $40 million a year for our restaurants, and that's, you know, we have 1,000 restaurants on the platform. So we feel that we're making a significant contribution to their businesses.